Knorr Soup du Jour, signature French onion soup. French onion soup is one of the most popular soups ordered in restaurants. It's also one of the most simple to customize to impress customers. Tip: taste the soup to ensure onions are fully rehydrated prior to garnishing. Classic French onion soup. Step 1. Place a large crouton or piece of crusty bread in the bottom of your oven-safe soup bowl or dish. Step 2. Ladle the hot soup over the crouton and top with a layer of good melting cheese. Gruyere cheese is used in classic French onion soup recipes, but mozzarella, cheddar, jack cheese, or even Parmesan contrast nicely with the sweetness of the onion. Step 3. Place it in the broiler or bake until the cheese is melted and brown. Step 4. Be sure to caution the customer that the bowl or crock is extremely hot when served. Modern twist. No stove required. Step 1. Fill the bottom of the soup bowl or cup with croutons and shaved Parmesan cheese. Step 2. Ladle French onion soup over the croutons and cheese within the bowl or cup, filling to 2/3 full. Step 3. Just before service, add the croutons and the shaved Parmesan cheese to fill the cup or bowl. The heat from the soup will melt the cheese. Knorr makes it easy to add signature soups to your menu. For 40 additional signature ideas, download our application guide and additional tools at UnileverFoodSolutions.ca/ydry.